2016, pretty rough year so far. Feeling blessed every day.